Disaster response agencies, WASCO, and other interests Tuesday were briefed on the severity of a nationwide drought at the headquarters of the National Emergency Management Organization. The St. Lucia Meteorological Services, which records data on weather patterns, is monitoring the situation closely. Director Thomas Ogie says the island is facing the worst dry spell since 2001.
If we continue with this trend, we expect it to be a lot worse in 2001. And we had some severe problems in 2001.
The water and sewage companies reporting a reduction in production from water catchment areas like rivers as a result of little or no rainfall in the latter part of 2009. Managing Director John Joseph says the situation is more acute in the south of the island, where water is already being trucked to some communities. He says these areas lack the reservoir capacity of the north. The water company has issued a drought alert urging customers to adopt conservation practices as the island prepares for the worst.
Basic things like, you know, shortening your showers, you know, stop keeping the tap running if you're not using it, you know, basic stuff. Not, you know, washing vehicles with hoses for the time being. We will make that information available again. But there are simple things you can do to conserve.
The Met Service is also calling for prudent management of the precious resource.
The main thing is to keep informed and to be conservative in the use of water.
Meanwhile, the authorities are devising a response to what they say is a looming crisis, and the water and sewage companies in the process of implementing a drought management plan for the entire country. Winston Springer Jr., HTS News, Channel 4.